Hey, welcome back to 3D Explained. If you've watched our previous episodes, you're up to speed with all the general 3D printing knowledge. Let's continue with some hands-on knowledge answering technical questions on 3D printing. I'm Elliot, your host, and in this episode we'll go over the protection needed for yourself and your environment when 3D printing resin. Resin printing opens doors to stunning detail and a world of creative possibilities. But like any powerful tool, it requires us to be responsible. First thing, gear up. Nitrile gloves are essential. They create a barrier between your skin and potentially irritating resin or other chemicals used during the process. Safety glasses or goggles are also very useful to avoid any splashes in the eye. And while respirators are optional, they offer an extra layer of protection against resin fumes, especially for longer printing sessions. Next, we need to address ventilation. Resin fumes are real. To keep things safe, print in a well-ventilated space. Open your windows when possible and consider using an exhaust fan to pull those fumes away from your breathing zone. Now, let's establish a designated workspace. Resin printing shouldn't mingle with your living or eating areas. This helps contain any spills, drips, and fumes, keeping your environment safe. Speaking of spills, make sure to contain the mess. Use disposal mats or trays underneath your printer to catch any rogue drops. It makes cleanup breeze and minimizes the risk of accidents. Despite your best efforts to protect your workspace, you'll have to clean up more often than not. Paper towels and rags are in order here. But remember, these are used with resin, so you can't just toss them in a regular bin. Have a designated waste container specifically for used resin and cleaning materials. Finally, let's discuss disposal. This one's super important. Never ever pour resin down the drain. Check with your local authorities for proper disposal procedures. In most cases, you'll need to cure the resin before throwing it away. By following these simple steps, we can ensure our resin printing journey is a safe and rewarding experience. Remember, a little preparation goes a long way, so gear up, ventilate, and create amazing things. Have fun printing, and see you in our next episode.